What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is me, the Cheeto Man, and today I'm going to be doing an even harder challenge that I made up. And I'm competing against all of these characters for 8,000 points because I'm too in love with the damn office. Because I would show myself as a girl. So without further ado, let's get it going. Speaking. What the actual heck? Screw you, Phantom Freddy. You load of crap. Jeez. I ain't stopping until I get a good try. Thank you. Freddy is such a problem. Good God, I should close the vent door before I think. No, this is a real challenge. I thought I'd be good at this game, though. Heck off, Fan Freddy. Nobody likes you. Now this is what I call a challenge. But this will take me practice. No worries. Want the FNAF 4 office real bad. I think I tried to set the audio alert, but the touchscreen didn't respond. Am I seeing things or what? Yep, I think I screwed up. No, I don't want a new contender in the ring. I just want you to leave me alone. Yep, I screwed up. Set it on the side! Such a rush. Are you saying that because I think you're hot? Is that what you said? Or is it because I is William Afton and is... I'm playing as William Afton and you're William Afton's husband. Dee Dee Rappel.
Come back.
I don't get it. How does Scraptrap kill William Afton? If William Afton's the main player in this game, then I don't understand. Who was spring-locked in the suit? Is Purple Guy and William Afton different? Is there such thing as Purple Guy and Pink Man? I don't know.
did Jack Ochika kill me in this much seconds? Sorry if that was offensive to the short people. Ain't no way! Jack Ochika still kills me even though I don't open the monitor. Holy crap. Wonder how many minutes this is actually gonna take me to beat this. Yep. Screw me. Thank you, Fredbear. Now, heck off! Don't even try to promote your stupid ass. Yeah. I hate you. You suck. Freaking dork. I heard about how Ned Bear could actually ditch the vents. And that would be really terrible. My phone has crappy Wi-Fi. Of course, Ballora comes every 15 seconds. That's a whole bunch of bull. What a bunch of bull. Of course he enters. Screw him, let's add Golden Freddy. Even though he is kind of hard to deal with. I want 8,000 points and I want it right now. Forgot to put on the mask. An absolute nightmare. On the mask and we're good. Yep, nope. Okay, so just put on the mask first. Let's try it out. You guys are really killing me today. It's in there already. And this vibrate on my phone is really annoying me. So I'm gonna have to go to my options. Ventilation. Thanks for getting me away from Dee Dee. Well, that just sucks. Around here. been like 32 minutes already. You guys are just killing me with it today. You know, just thinking of happy old times. I closed the door on you. Good God. There's gotta be something wrong with this game. Nothing works on nothing anymore. Yeah, I don't think I'll... Yeah. I feel like I don't fit in with, you know, mobile ports at the same time.
Drop your guard.
Of course this MF just ditches the audio lure. I'm still gonna use the audio lure on you, dude. Thank you. I gotta kill Scraptrap once and for all. I gotta send him to the burning labyrinth. Henry wants me to send him to the deepest pit of hell. I'm not sure if I'll beat 50-20. Because good God. This challenge is a lot harder than I expected it to be. Rockstar Bonnie just appeared in my office. Why? I hate you. You can all sit in the kitchen and eat yogurt. Too much. And errors too much. I want revenge on Ballora and Scraptrap. God. Why multitasking isn't even a real thing. Someone who could actually beat this in VR is actually a legend. Like, they got some real talent. lord. I'm not ready for the lights flickering. I can't even see my own controls. Yeah, I think I should get used to the keyboard. One more time. And there better not be any freaking glitches, or this will be my last attempt. Getting old by now. They should like increase the frames. What the frick? Yep, that's it. That's my last attempt. I've had it with the lack of frames. Well, that should be it for today's video. Please be sure to like and subscribe for part 2. And anyways, I will see you later. Bye-bye.